Hi, my name is Laurie Ceesay, and I'm at the International Quilt Festival in Houston, Texas. And I am in the Cherrywood Hand-Dyed Fabrics Lion King exhibit, and I made a quilt, and I chose Nala from the play and the movie. I am a fan of portrait quilts, and I love doing portraits of women, so I figured Nala was my choice. My last name, Ceesay, is actually an African name, so I was sort of inspired by the whole African idea. I have a daughter who is biracial, so the concept of women of color tied in with the last name, tied in with Nala, all came together. And I used my line drawing technique, which is a black line, to form the shape of Nala. I embellished the heck out of her. I used fabric paint, fabric markers, I used puffy paint, gold trim, I used a variety of yarns. I used black boucle and some decorative bronzy yarns. I braided them together and I hand tacked them to her hair to give her that textury ethnic hair. Mention that my blog is artsychickquilts at blogspot.com. Thank you.